like the sun.
Km por hora. Tem muito chão pela frente ainda. Tem que poupar aqui, senão não chega lá na frente, entendeu? Então, estratégia de comer bastante, se hidratar porque está muito quente. Aí depois que passar a parte pior do dia, que é o calor, aí você pode começar a andar mais rápido. E aí você vai lá pra frente. É mais ou menos isso.
dripping sky of ink with gold. They twinkle as the boys play rock and roll. They know that they can't dance, at least they know. I can stand the beats, masking for the check. Girl with crimson nails, is Jesus round her neck. Swinging to the music, swinging to the music.
Climbing the mountain.
Thank you.
Wow, Sandy's doing pretty good. She's just amazing.
Thought I could do 4 miles an hour, but not up these hills. These hills.
She's doing great. She's, I mean, she's pretty tough, you know. She's going after her goals, and I'm sure she's gonna accomplish it, you know. Intelligent, right? Yeah. We're a team.
Right, good team.
Marathon, baby.
To what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. I
Foi bastante difícil, para mim pelo menos, né? É a primeira vez que eu faço a prova solo, mas o calor atrapalhou muito, teve um desgaste muito grande, todo mundo teve um desgaste muito grande. E aí você vai gerando um monte de problema, de saúde, bolha, né? Vômito, teve gente que passou muito mal, então... Mas a prova tá boa, tá gostosa. Falta aí uns 40 quilômetros para terminar. E agora vai dar tudo certo. É só ir com calma, manter um ritmo de controle, né? Um ritmo que você consiga terminar para conquistar o grande objetivo, né? Pelo menos o meu, que era de terminar a prova. Ah! Melhorei, piorei, melhorei, piorei umas 30 vezes e tamo aí de volta. Passar por altos e baixos assim, tantas vezes, várias vezes, então é muito gostoso, muito prazeroso.
Starting again. comes to the children, I will be there when the future arrives. Moment of glory called evolution. Could I fly away like a bird in the sky? No limitation, a new inspiration.
Possible in a race. The course is overwhelming and impossible, feels that way, but you keep grinding slowly and and finally there's progress, and it adds up to completion. I think every hour had what I would call the hardest part. It just seemed like you had to work so hard for every single kilometer. There's no easy areas out there, and they just kept getting more and more difficult as you became tired and muscles became fatigued. So I could give you 20 hardest parts. Yeah, I thought that maybe there's some way out of this, and maybe there's no point to continue. I was having difficulty getting the chair up these very steep sections. Really, really hard work, inch by inch. I actually just feel joy for all the people involved, my team, the Brazilian people and the countryside that I experienced and will absolutely never forget and will hopefully experience again. So I'm totally overwhelmed from beginning to end. Yeah, if you aren't sure if you can do something and that you want to do, find out by trying and not giving up.